Sylvie?
What's up?
What's going on?
Nothing.
You would think that all the help you gave me, you'd know you could come to me with whatever's bothering you.
Hey. You take the weight. You take it home.
I'm going.
You can take everything.
I don't know.
I'm feeling so tired.
You're okay.
And for so long.
Wait.
You now.
Stay with me while I open it.
I need you next to me.
Of course.
It doesn't matter where you go. You're still a part of me.
Okay.
I don't know much, but I know you will always have a way. I'm telling you.
Thank you for coming. I'm sorry to bug you after shift.
You know I love you most. If I break or fall. And I can't wake up for falling down.
This doesn't feel real somehow.
Yeah,
it
can be hard on me. But in the end,
sorry. I just need to be somewhere quiet.
Never to fly. I'm here.
From knowing where we are. It doesn't matter where you go. You're still a part of me.
Always there for me when I needed it most. I thought Matt was the only one who'd go to that kind of trouble for me.